Thomas Anders, his Hello. Lovely wife Nora, Hello. And Guido, who's going Hello. To act as guide nice and interpreter. But he's more than that, he does a lot of things. Welcome to South Africa, nice to have you with us.
Thank you.
It's such a pleasure to have superstars in the studio. Mm-hmm. It's nice to have you here. All right, let's get to the questions. And I'm going to be speaking through Guido, of course. Excuse my German, it's not very good. Tell me a little more about the concept of modern talking. What does it mean to you as a band? What sort of music would you classify it as? Why is it so popular? What do you think is the secret of your success? Is it perhaps Thomas's unique voice, the backroom boys, the compositional abilities of people, the musicians themselves? Give us a brief outline of how the band is put together and how it functions and why it's so successful.
Ich glaube, das Geheimnis von Modern Talking, das ist kein großartiges Geheimnis, das ist dasselbe wie bei einer anderen erfolgreichen Band.
He doesn't think that it is a special secret which makes out the success of Modern Talking. He says you can compare it to all the other bands where are no secrets at all.
Mm-hmm. Modern Talking, wir haben zu der richtigen Zeit vielleicht die richtige Musik gemacht. Das war halt eben sehr viel Glück, dass wir auch halt eben jetzt so lange erfolgreich waren. Jetzt 3 Jahre sind es ja mittlerweile. Und es gibt keinen Punkt, wo man sagen kann, das war das Ausschlaggebende für den Erfolg. Weil das entscheidet das Publikum ganz alleine und man kann nicht die halbe Welt fragen, was sie an uns so gut findet.
Thomas says that they might have been lucky, as they might have had the right idea and the right music in the right time. It all depends on the audience, on the fans, if they accept it or not. And you can't ask 1 million or 2 million or 10 million people why they like Modern Talking.
No, I agree with you, but I would say that then Modern Talking is satisfying the demand of the people at the moment. I could perhaps say that.
Modern Talking erfüllen das Belangen der Fans.
Well, it certainly is. It's selling hundreds of thousands of copies worldwide, so it certainly must be.
Wir machen ja ganz einfach Popmusik. Ich mache ja keine spezielle Art. Wir machen normale englische Texte, eine normale Popmusik, und das kommt halt eben bei den Leuten an. Die mögen es halt eben.
He says he's just entertaining the people. He's just making his kind of music, pop music, mm-hmm. which the people like to hear. He doesn't want to have a special thing he wants to say with it, mm-hmm. just to entertain people.
I see. Well, we've got a snippet of Modern Talking in action, so let's have a look at them and then we get back into the interview. Here you go, Sherry Sherry Lady, one of the big hits for Modern Talking, and certainly a big hit in this country too. I'm going to ask a rather pointed question. I'm sitting perhaps too close to your wife, but I'm going to ask the question, why does Thomas's wife accompany him on all his shows and is present at all the gigs that he happens to do and things like that? Is it because she performs a function in the band? She's also one of the backing singers, I understand.
Das ist ganz einfach die Sache, weil ich das Management habe. Ich meine, das Management von meinem Mann. Und das ist meine Aufgabe und ich muss das alles arrangieren, Konzerttourneen und. Und da kommt dann sehr viel Arbeit auf mich zu.
Her main function is, of course, his wife, that she's his wife, but in second function, she's also his manager.
Yes.
And so he's taking care of all the things he doesn't want to take care of. She's arranging the concerts with the agents, arranging press conferences, arranging TV shows with you here today. And they have been together before Modern Talking mm-hmm. all the time, spent all their time together in business and in private life. Mm-hmm. And so they just kept on doing keeping on their regular life.
Ja, sorry.
Sorry. Und das, was ich noch sage, ich meine, ich bin zwar bekannt und ich lebe in der Öffentlichkeit, habe also eine Popularität, aber wir beide sind verheiratet und wir sind so verheiratet wie ganz normale Menschen. Und warum soll ich meine Frau, wenn ich nicht Modern Talking wäre, wäre meine Frau auch überall dabei. Und jetzt bin ich Modern Talking, warum sollte er nicht dabei sein?
He says that he's popular and that he's part of the public life. Mm-hmm. But it's his opinion to take his wife with him all the time. He said, why shouldn't I do it only because I'm popular? If he would do a regular job, no one would take care so much of this thing, of the fact that he's taking his wife with him.
Right.
If they would have a business, a shop together, what else, no one would even think of something unnormal that they're working together in the same shop.
I see what you mean. Well, I think Thomas is very lucky, and Nori's very lucky, because they both make a very complimentary team, and including yourself, a very workmanlike team. And it's nice to have somebody in company when you travel around the world. And of course, keep off all the beautiful girls that are looking at Thomas with such with such appreciation. Thank you very much for being in the studio with us. We wish you all the best and have a wonderful concert season here. And may it go from strength to strength. All the best to you. Thanks again, Thomas. Thanks, Nero. Nice people. We would like